think it's time for a poem. This one is called Weed. Thank you.
Weed should be legalized. Come on, man. It's true, isn't it? I mean, come on. Okay.
Motherfucker, you must already be high. You forgot you said that about 4 minutes ago. Huh? That was a new thought to you and shit. Huh? Fire it up, fire it up, fire it up. That's why you ain't got no more.
Y'all out of here.
Later. Look, like YG, nigga, I'm like, look. Really put folks up, what's good? Four Street, four banger bangers, you know what it is. Top Nation, Duck BLs. Gang shit, you know, she was drip every goddamn day. Never was like this, but now it's like this. Oh, good.
Some
hemodame in the smoke shop.
No, that's that lower.
Some CBD?
Is that brown, bro?
$5
A-pre-roll?
Or hey.
Some
what?
So it's
$5
A-pre-roll?
Yeah.
That's wild.
See,
some CBD?
Look, they got some weed back here.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, he do.
I don't believe it.
It's just
straight
CBD.
Oh, okay.
Call that Reggie.
I was like, this guy got some kush.
I knew you had no kush. I knew you smoked good kush, though. You look like you do.
That's hard.
Yeah, I got some sick-ass fucking half-ounce, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What you working with?
It was like 130 after tax.
Oh, that ain't bad. Where did you get it from?
This place called Circle of Hope.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, check it out.
Okay.
Right?
Oh, that's nice. Nice, right? Look,
cheap too, man.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. You said Circle of Life?
Circle of Hope.
Circle of Hope. Hey, that motherfucker's gonna have you seeing the Circle of Life. Hold up. Ooh, off tops, bro. That makes sense, right there. Wait, hold on.
Ooh, 1400.
I fuck with these. Okay. Might find a steal over here. Fuck around over here. All right. The Supremes? Yeah.
Oh, but those are legendary. Look at all their dunks, man. They got all the Grateful Deads. Homie got a pair of those.
The green ones?
The orange ones.
But they're
well, they dropped for 200.
Yeah.
Like every dunk drops for 100, 200 bucks, man. You know what I mean? Maybe 250, yes, if you get it. So it's just more of the exclusivity to it. It ain't really that, like, these are the nicest shoes, you know what I mean? But
yeah.
It's just the exclusivity of having, like, a pair of shoes that, you know, nobody has. It kind of makes the whole journey of shoes for a lot of people just be like, damn, like, I got some beautiful shoes that I know nobody's gonna have. You know? Like these, bro, I only know, like, I know one person that has them, but with these motherfuckers are them. Those are them right there. I know one motherfucker. Bro, this motherfucker was cloud chasing. He pulled his shit out. Like, these is beautiful because you're supposed to break the stitch right here, and then the Air Jordan sign show right here.
Mm.
You know what I mean? So you break the stitch, and it opens up. But bro cut both sides with his key. I was like, that's ignorant.
For what?
To look big.
Everything on this wall is going to be used and everything on that wall is going to be burning.
Oh, okay. Good looking.
Out of another one.
Sorry, I'm so sorry.
Oh, shit! Dolce. Dolce. These are premium Dolce.
That's all you right there.
Oh, I thought it was a mask. Damn, son, where you find this?
So right here, right
damn,
here.
Look.
Right here, look, that's all you. That's all you and your mask.
Nigga, I could really rock these, though.
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Especially with
them motherfuckers glistening on this camera, though. Ooh. Those.
Yes.
You gonna give us your discount?
I wish I could. I wish I could.
Come on, get that employee discount.
Mm-hmm.
Do you get a good discount?
I can't, no.
No, do you get a good one?
Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah.
Like, what, 40%?
Yeah, it's 30.
30. That's cool. That's solid. Yeah, right, you get shit for free, bro. You be working in here, I know you.
Hey, where's all the shit from last season?
Exactly. At home, at his house. He got it for the low, low.
I know y'all just
plugged up. Are you still selling that old shit? Let me get some.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Look.
Excuse me, we don't allow recording in the store.
Okay, okay.
I have this last one.
All right.
Hold on, one second, one second.
Because
it. You feel me? I need some new revenue.
Yeah, this shit is dope.
Hell yeah. Like, get all three of them.
All three of them.
I love that mask, man. That's cool.
Let me know if you got any questions on any of the pieces.
Okay. And we at the Lost Warhols, we tapping in with KB, and I'm super excited because I love the art. What does this store mean to you, being the owner?
You know, for me, it's about inspiration and art, and I feel like through art, we can all connect, and we can all, like, get to know each other. And I think in these days of dark and gloom and COVID, art can inspire. And you know, when I came in here, I wanted it to be like my living room, your home away from home here at the Beverly Center. Mm-hmm. Where you could come in, have a seat, you know, buy some dope art, some cool clothes, or just hang out and look at the art. And I'm an artist myself, so I love to share my art and curate art. And I love to meet cool people like you.
Thank you. What got you first into art?
I started out as a photographer. I photographed Andy Warhol when I was almost 18. Yeah. And then I went on to have a career as a photographer. And then I found my negatives on Andy and decided to get into art. And I started collaborating with artists. I did murals. I have a mural in Harlem. I had a couple murals here. I have one in Houston. And then now I'm curating as well as making art.
That's dope. What are some projects you have planned for the future or next year even?
Okay, well, I have something amazing here. I have I curated a show on black artists across the way here at the Beverly Center called Heirs to the Throne.
Go check that out, definitely.
And it is really close to my heart to be able to showcase my talented black artist friends.
Definitely.
We also got Tyler Gordon, the 14-year-old kid who did Kamala Harris's portrait. So he came in today.
And dang.
His portrait's hanging in there. We've had press all day.
Oh, that's super dope. I'm glad to catch that.
Magic happens.
Day.
Magic.
Yeah.
And you guys are so dope. I love you guys.
I appreciate it. It's been a pleasure to meet you. I'm Louis again.
Louis, so lovely to meet you. I'm KB, as you know.
Cool, bro.
Brandon. What's your name, love?
This is Jaden.
Jaden. Mm-hmm. Jaden, I like your pom-pom.
Thank you.
Is that the sound?
Yeah.
So I'm going to have Robbie to take you to Heirs to the Throne so you can
perfect.
See it.
Yeah.
And I'm going to go, but it was a pleasure. I will see you.
Heirs to the Throne, like KB was just telling us, we're going to go check it out. And I hope we can take some video because it's some great black art. and just to really get a grasp of it, and that way you can too. Feel me? I eat that yite. You feel me? Look, glistening. We got that times four. We got that times four. What'd you get? Look.
Three legs with the waffles, nigga.
Oh, you got the Obama.
Yeah.
Damn, G.